里是人力中心业界精英模范典型筹款大会。
接下来，让我们帮大家一起采访一下到场的嘉宾。
CMP 人力中心在27号晚举办了业界精英模范典型筹款餐会，筹得的款项将全部用于服务工作上。当晚并颁发了3个奖项给3位热心社区服务的人士。人力中心行政总监李康成说，人力中心成立42年，是一个以社区为基础的非牟利组织，每年服务超过3000人，实现了85%的就业率，同时帮助超过90%的青年达到大专以上学历。但由于政府大削服务经费，人力中心的服务大受影响，需要各界人士捐款支援。筹款晚会就是其中一项活动，他并感謝贊助單位對該活動的支持。餐會中，人力中心3位對服務社區有貢獻的人士，他們分別是中美醫師協會的劉啟德、信義會醫院的李珍儀、建聯綜合診所的陳幸年。
今年呢又是人力中心好成功好成功的宴會，我們美洲中華醫學會都很支持這個人力中心，因為人力中心呢由1974年呢已經是對我們唐人社會很大的貢獻，訓練了很多人才出來做工。我呢今天呢就很衷心地恭喜人力中心。
Well, I'm so delighted to be here. CMP is an organization that has gone very far from its roots as the Chinatown Manpower Project until today, where we're at the Edison Ballroom. The place is packed.And it just goes to show how much progress this organization has made in developing the human potential that our community has, starting in Chinatown, but now far beyond.
Yes, thank you for all coming. It's very excited to have so many people here. And thank you all the sponsors that support the CMP. And without all the sponsors and all the guests, and we wouldn't have such a wonderful evening.
今天呢我好感谢那个 CMP 给我这个奖，但是呢我在华埠呢做了共已经25年了，每做的没那么大的功劳，就是每天要做的事就做了。我自己本人呢认为那个 CMP 它的很有对我，尤其是我对我们的中国人的新的华侨很有帮助。结果我的新的华侨遇到美国的时候呢要学一个新的技术呢，CMP 可以帮助给他们一个新生，他们有一个新心以后呢，在以后这个 career path 在怎么样可以成功的第一步。
I'm just truly honored to be I'm truly honored to be here tonight, to really be with my peers, and to not just to honor me, but to really honor the good work that's been done by Chinatown Manpower Project. They have been in existence for over 40 years, and they have served as the mentor to many new immigrants and have really provided them with the opportunity to improve their lives and really be a contributing member to their community and to really to live the American dream. So it really is, it's a testament to who they are, and we are but a very small,part of the larger community, but we have all been taught as Asians that it is better to receive than to give. So that is why, you know, we are here tonight to really give back to the community for all that has been done for us, all that has been taught to us by our parents and all those who came before us. So I'm really honored to be here. Thank you.
This is a wonderful event that we have it every year, and then we're so grateful that the community support us so much, and then is so happy to see so many people are here with us.
Yeah, this is an annual fundraiser for CMP, which is an important organization in the community trying to help new immigrants to find jobs. Very important for immigrants' life.
我哋今日呢個籌款餐會主要係籌募經費去俾人力中心作為營運我哋服務嘅用途嘅。咁我哋每一年咧大概服務3000嘅人，所以好非常需要呢啲經費咧去持續我哋嘅服務。咁希望大家能夠繼續支持我哋咯。
This gala is to help raise funds for our nonprofit for all our immigrants that's coming into the United States to help with the programs. As you know, there's a lot of government funding cutting, But with these programs and your support, we're able to support and expand our relationship with all the customers and help them get the job and the education that they need.
Hello, 大家好，我叫何丽娜。今天我们来到唐人街的 Break Room 餐馆。
休闲室餐厅位于纽约华埠巴士特街中间，佢嘅左边系纽约曼哈顿刑事法院，右边就系曼哈顿监狱。呢间餐厅位于两个建筑物中间，而巴士特街餐馆林立，有酒吧、意大利餐厅、泰国餐馆、中国餐馆，系华埠著名嘅饮食街。休闲室餐厅以汉堡包同埋墨西哥卷出名，汉堡包以佢哋原味汉堡包同休闲室汉堡包出名，而墨西哥卷以天妇罗鱼肉卷同辣椒鸡卷出名。特色菜式包括休闲室薯条、休闲室汉堡包、天妇罗洋葱卷、辣芝士熏肉热狗、墨西哥胡椒熏肉热狗、猪腩肉、天妇罗鱼肉、烧牛扒墨西哥卷。食物美味可口，仲提供冻饮以及热饮为顾客服务。休闲室餐厅值得品尝，为华埠知名嘅餐厅。
Christopher， 这么多食物当中，你能不能告诉我你们最受欢迎的食物是哪些呢
？Yeah, we're a new burger joint. We sell burgers and tacos with the freshest ingredients. We have Pat LaFrieda meat, and we're in Chinatown. We just opened, so maybe just come by and check us out. These are break room fries. Got a little jalapeno, runny egg, pork belly, tater tots.Some green onions. It's good. It's a good food for good hangover. Just come check us out.
Wow, Christopher, 这个好好看起来好好吃哦。这里面有包括什么食物呢
？Oh, this is our signature burger. It's called the Break Room Burger. 6 ounce patty, jalapenos, onion rings. As you can see, sunny side up egg, with lettuce, tomatoes, pickles. This is definitely what you should get. Yeah, these are one of our sides, the tempura bread onion rings. They're definitely one of the ones to get. They're nice and light, crunchy, and they're homemade. You should definitely come check this out.
这两个 hot dog 跟外面买的好像很不一样呢。
Well, yours is the chili bacon dog with a little bit of cheese on top, and mine is the bacon wrap jalapeno dog with some pico de gallo, some slaw, and some house sauce. This is definitely something to get.
这些都是 taco 吗
？The one you have there is the pork belly taco. We slow cook it and we make it a little crispy. Some pico de gallo, some green onions. What I have here is one of the top sellers, the tempura fish with avocado, some pickled onions, and some lime.And what's here is this grilled steak, and of course, they're all homemade. Just definitely come check this out.
It's really healthy.
Definitely is light.
真的很高兴今天能来到唐人街里面的 Break Room 餐馆。谢谢Christopher 今天的食物，然后谢谢您今天的介绍跟款待。